Well, we stopped the dredge and decided to take a quick peek in the box, and a little tiny hole there. Actually, a little over a dozen pieces in there, so not too bad. And then actually, it's coarse gold. It's not all smashed up or anything like that, which is kind of cool. It's got a little fingerling, kind of like a, not wire gold, but little fingers off of it. We're having fun. Pete's working on a Friday.